Dutch Sense here. 4:41 p.m. Central Time on Saturday, July 7th, 2012. And looking at IntelliCast here, I have the Continental Radar view on, also National Weather Service alerts, and Titan storm tracking. Now you can see it throughout pretty much the entire lower 48. We have hail detected, damaging winds, strong south thunderstorms, and blue is hail detected. These yellow boxes here are damaging winds, and green is strong south thunderstorms. And this extends from Montana, Idaho, Oregon, Nevada, Utah, Colorado, New Mexico and Arizona, southwest Texas, north Mexico, and extends to the Midwest of Oklahoma, Arkansas, Kansas, Missouri, Iowa, Nebraska, South Dakota, Minnesota, and extending east into Illinois, Indiana, Ohio, south through Tennessee, Kentucky, and even down into Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia, Louisiana, Florida, and right at the border of South Carolina and Georgia. Now up into New England, the National Weather Service has issued multiple warnings throughout Pennsylvania, New York, Connecticut, Massachusetts, even going down into New Jersey, and possibly even extending down towards Delaware in the next few hours. Be aware in Washington, D.C., down into Virginia as well. This is going to head your way right towards the coast. And even further north at Maine, into New Brunswick, and towards Halifax, we also do have strong south thunderstorms as well. Up north in Winnipeg, east of Winnipeg and northeast of Winnipeg, Canadian Service has multiple warnings issued with damaging winds, strong south thunderstorms, and be aware that's going to go on for the next several hours heading east-southeast. Now look at the arrows on all these. This indicates which way each cell is headed. So we have multiple rotating systems here, and that's producing multiple convections. So anywhere in the Midwest, throughout the entire Midwest, going all the way to the northwest, to the southwest, to the south, to the southeast, to the northeast, and to the north. We need to be aware of the next several hours. It's a large area to watch, folks. Much love. Hang in there. And if you get any confirmation stories on any of this hail, or if you see any tornadoes pop up, go ahead and put them down below this video.